to Maitri's Kitchen. So today we are going to do an all-time favorite dish. Any guesses with the ingredients? So today we are going to do a restaurant style pasta. So pasta is liked by each and everybody, from the kids to the elders. So let us start doing our ME dish. For doing pasta, these are the following requirements. So I've taken a cup of coriander leaves, chopped coriander leaves, 2 chopped green chilies, followed with mozzarella cheese shredded, along with tomato 1, onion 2 small chopped, French beans 3 to 4, carrots 3 to 4, bell pepper green color 1 big number. I have taken sweet corn. You can either add green peas. For a different style and different taste, I am going to try with sweet corn. So I have taken sweet corn 1/2 cup, followed with 1 spoon of chili flakes, 2 tablespoons of tomato ketchup, 2 tablespoons of chili sauce, followed with our Italian seasoning 1/2 tablespoon, along with 1 chopped garlic, 1 chopped ginger, along with our macaroni. So let us see one by one how to do it. So first we need to boil the macaroni shells. So I have taken a kadai, the water is boiling. I am just adding a tablespoon of salt, tablespoon of salt, and going to add macaroni shells into it. I have taken 1 cup of macaroni shells. So always see the cover. It has to maximum get cooked for 15 minutes. Always see the cover and cook it accordingly. So I'm going to keep it in low flame for 15 minutes. So once the macaroni is soft, we need to remove it and strain it. You can find our macaroni shells are cooked well. 15 minutes is over. You can find it. It's very soft. So now we can huff these two and we have to strain this. Straining the macaroni shells. To this macaroni, add a bit of oil so that the macaroni doesn't stick to one-on-one, and also it's got a glossy finish. So I'm just adding 1 tablespoon of oil and keeping it aside. Just 1 tablespoon of oil and keep it aside. Let it cool. Now let us start doing the vegetables. So friends, we have taken a non-stick pan. I've added 2 tablespoon of oil. So now let us fry all our items one by one. I'm adding 1 tablespoon of chopped ginger along with 1 tablespoon of chopped garlic together. Garlic and ginger is tossed well. I'm going to add 1 cup of chopped onions. Onions is 2 small size. You can take it for 1/2 cup of macaroni shells. So as the onions are getting cooked, we are going to add the required amount of salt. We have already added little salt for cooking the macaroni. So while adding the salt, please be cautious. So as the onion is getting cooked well, I am going to add 2 chopped green chilies, followed with it 1 chopped tomatoes. So let the tomato become mushy. Still that, let us wait. Friends, as you find the onions and tomatoes are getting cooked, we are going to add all the vegetables one by one. So first I am going to add 1 cup of green bell pepper, followed with it 1/2 cup of chopped carrots, along with it 1/2 cup of French beans. Then finally we are going to add 1/2 cup of sweet corn. So let all this get cooked well. We will add 1 glass of water and close the lid and let it cook for 5 minutes. I am going to add 1 glass of water now. Be colorful. So let us add 1 cup. So I am going to close the lid and let it cook for 5 minutes in medium flame. So friends, our vegetables are cooked well. You can find the texture. It's nicely cooked. So now we are going to add 1 tablespoon of chili flakes, followed with it 1/2 tablespoon of Italian seasoning. Along with this, just make a gentle mix. Along with this, we are going to add 2 tablespoon of red chili sauce. I'm gonna add 2 tablespoons of red chili sauce.
followed with it, we are going to add 1/4 tablespoon of tomato ketchup. Mix everything well before adding the macaroni shells. So friends, our vegetables are cooked well. In this, I'm going to add little mozzarella cheese grated. Followed with it, we are going to add our macaronis. So we are adding our cooked macaronis into it. Since we have added the oil, it's got a glossy finish and it's not sticking with each other's. Mix everything gently. The macaroni has to get nicely blended with our masala. Friends, our restaurant style pasta is ready to be served. We can garnish it with little more mozzarella cheese, followed with little coriander leaves, and it is ready to be served hot, hot. So friends, you can see our yummy, tasty restaurant style pasta, which has come out very well with all the toppings, with cheesy toppings and coriander leaves. So please try this recipe. So watch my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. We'll come up with another yummy recipe shortly. Happy cooking, stay safe, bye bye.